Okay, so we're painting a jumbo today. I'm using Duralux aluminum boat green. I dropped the frickin' pail, so it splashed. I dropped the mixing pail, not the paint pail. And this is 18/038 aluminum boat green M736, 1 gallon. I got it from Home Depot. I called the company and they said mix it with up to 8 ounces of xylene, not paint thinner. You want to use xylene, which is a stronger paint thinner. And use my trusty mixing cup there, eight ounces. And it worked like ass. So I mixed it about 3 times that with my secondary gallon pail. Mixed it about 24 ounces of xylene to a gallon. I use this handy paint mixer that I got from Home Depot for like $368 or $380. It's super cheap, works really good. And so the Duralux guy said start with 4 ounces. It definitely didn't work with 8 ounces. So I went with, I just banged it up with 24 ounces of xylene per gallon of paint. And now it's laying down pretty good. And the spray gun I'm using is a Topvork electric spray gun I got from Amazon. 1.3 liters, 400 watts or 450 watts. Go.